Time this week, we are talking about another Tampa Bay pro athlete's suspension. Tampa Bay Rowdies midfielder Laurence Wyke has been suspended for 12 games. The United Soccer League says it is investigating claims that he racially abused another player. Well, the Rowdies say they are appealing the suspension, saying there is not evidence. If the suspension stands, Wyke will miss the remainder of the season, including the playoffs and the beginning of next season.